$500,000 bond for a man charged in his son's death. On Sunday, Milwaukee police arrested Romuan Moye in the October death of his son, Jacarie Robinson. The criminal complaint says Robinson, who was 12, weighed only 54 pounds and his body was in a severe state of decomposition.
My message to you, Dad, will be why? Why? I wanted to get my brother case out there to the public, to everyone worldwide. I wanted to get him justice.
The medical examiner has not ruled an exact cause of death.